Hello friends, so today we'll be learning how to invest in SIP through Moneyfront platform. Go to the Moneyfront website, click on login and put your login details. And click on login again. It will open the dashboard page. On the left hand side, you'll see the option transact and click on the transact now. Here you will see lots of investment options. You need to click on the SIP. And now you need to choose your preferred asset, your preferred category, the AMC option and the scheme. You can also select from the Moneyfront page. Click on the button invest. Then you need to choose your folio number, the period, the start date, and the amount. Click on invest. After you selected your scheme, it will be added to the SIP basket. You can also add multiple schemes to the basket. After adding the scheme, you need to click on the execute basket. Now you need to select your mandate and click on proceed button. Now you need to click on execute basket. Go to the terms and conditions. Once you are done with that, click on the checkbox and click on accept. You will be directed to the net banking page. Here you will need to pull your details and you can make the payment.